long time for us. We picked it up in the early 80s. I think we even recorded it on a cassette tape.
It's out on CD, on the USA recording.
That is right.
Whosoever will let him come, it's on the sheet.
Yes, and it was recorded by Eugene Rose. See, I know that.
Yeah,
I think you don't have to know, you remember. And he was a black folk singer from, I think, from upstate New York. And it's a great song for singing together. Has a chorus, goes like this. Sing your hearts out, country boys and girls. And if you're not country boys and girls, but city slickers, you may join in as well. There you go.
Absolutely.
Thank you.